Hello all, and welcome back to my kitchen. This week I will teach you how to cook a